spoiled.
So you're watching Gabby, future world champion here at Outlaws Working?
This is it. Tune in 6 years from now and she's champion of the world.
Hey, Gabby spars, by the way, so she takes this very seriously.
Yeah, our sparring partners are just a slow Wednesday night because it's Thanksgiving tomorrow, obviously.
No, Jimmy's usually a beehive.
Yeah.
But Gabby, aren't your parents worried about your face? No?
I get worried about her face.
Because many parents are worried about their children's faces
What's the difference with her? I'm making Nah, she's... If I was her dad, I'd say, you got a pretty face, don't mess it up.
That's what parents usually say. But obviously her parents trust her skills.
Nah, she does good.
She does do good.
She's got pretty good defense. Only thing ever happens is her nose bleeds once in a while.
Your nose bleeds sometimes?
Yeah.
All the time? And you still do it?
Yeah, because that's just where your capillaries are in your nose. If there's one...
But coach, can you go to CVS already and get something to stop to slow it down? Like numbing? No?
I have 1001 adrenaline chloride that we use for...
Fight night.
Yeah, for cuts in the pros, and I can put it in there, but not allowed that to do that in the amateurs.
You can't do it in amateurs anymore?
No. I never saw you could. But if it's really a problem and somebody wants to fight, they can get it cauterized by a doctor. You just go to an ENT and they'll cauterize it for you. Most of the time it burns out on its own. It bleeds so many times, after a while it just stops.
Gabby, I hope your bleeding stops soon. What do people say when they hear you're a boxer? Are they surprised? They don't expect it. Then you punch them to show them you can fight, right? That's the next thing that always happens. Everybody says, punch me once to feel your power, and you just land a big shot on their shoulder. Who's your favorite fighter?
I don't really have a favorite fighter.
You don't have any fighter to stand out that you like more than others? Pacquiao, Wilder, Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia.
Clarissa Shields.
You like Gervonta? Why? Clarissa Shields is a great person. I just saw Tank yesterday in Atlanta.
Oh, yeah?
He has a big fight December 28 against Gamboa. What happens in that fight?
Come on, man. Is that up for...
Round?
What round might be better?
What round do you think Tank...
I like Gamboa back in the day when he was the man, but he ain't going to hang out around with Tank more than 5 rounds.
Six
rounds. I think less, but we'll see.
Gervonta hits hard, man. He hits hard.
22-0, 21 knockouts.
But it doesn't... Whatever the knockouts are, he hits hard for his size. I know people that have sparred him and said, holy shit, was I careful.
He's knocked out heavyweights in sparring and cruiserweights. He's a big puncher.
And he's fast, obviously, too.
So today you're just working on the jab right here.
Well, we're going to work on other things, and then I'll give her some extra work. So now we're going to go ahead and just do some regular stuff. 1-2-1.
Look at that hand speed. Where was that before?
Got the ropes. So much hesitation. See those mitts? Go ahead and throw.
Coach Clip and Gabby right here at Outlaws. PSNewsReport.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.